For us as BT, as the biggest lender in Romania, it's our responsibility to support the development of the country and the infrastructure projects. And Romania, although being lucky, surrounded by vast mineral resources and also having access to Black Sea, water management and water sanitation had been in a chronic underinvestment in the last years. So we see a big potential of improvement here. Also considering our foothold in rural areas and agriculture, we see big potential of promoting blue finance and promoting actually sustainable banking and ESG as a concept. IFC, besides being a former shareholder, is one of our most important strategic partners, especially during the last 20 years. And we had been doing multiple financing projects with IFC, some of them first time in Romania. And actually, Blue Finance drew our interest. And we always benefited from the competences, experiences, know-how of IFC. So we see it as a guidance for us in development of our ESG strategy. And also the visibility of the project. It's beyond the amount of it or the terms of the financing. The fact that we are doing something like this in Romania during these times with IFC is giving a very good signal to the infrastructure projects, but also about the current events. Blue Finance is about water management, irrigation, water sanitation, offshore renewable projects, aquaculture, fisheries. So we see big potential for our customer base and also for accessing new customers. And now in the current turmoil in the markets, still infrastructure and agriculture are quite popular, attracting investments, so that we see already a big interest from our customers, existing or potential.